Today I'm going to be changing the gear oil in a 30 horse 4-stroke Mercury outboard. I'm going to be using this Quicksilver gear lube pump and the 8090 gear oil. At the bottom of the motor, we're going to remove this screw. This is where the gear oil will drain out of. And above it, we're going to remove this screw, which is the where you want to put the oil level to. So we're going to remove this one at the bottom and remove the one at the top. Hook the adapter on to the bottom, start pumping until it comes out the top. You can see it's starting to come out now. Screws are all back in, nice and tight. Took about 12 ounces for this one. Thanks for watching.